Hey guys, it's Hasan Minhaj from Patriot Act. I'm here at the Netflix offices in Hollywood, California. This week's episode is on Supreme, which is a very popular streetwear brand. If you know what streetwear is, it's inspired by hip hop, skate culture, and whatever Jonah Hill is wearing right now. They've made a ton of money selling clothes, which I should totally be doing right now. So I'm gonna pitch some of my clothing ideas to the network executives here at Netflix. They couldn't be more excited. Check it out. So Supreme puts their logo on everything. They'll put it on a crowbar, a brick. I think they haven't taken advantage of putting their logo on everything they could. Why don't we put the Supreme logo on, say, mugs, coffee tables, chairs, and we can sell them independently on eBay and or Alibaba?
No.
Is that just more of a legal thing? You guys just need cover?
Big copyright issue.
No. You guys are buzzkilling me right now. Okay, how about this? How about a Supreme tattoo? J.R. Smith did it. If he's dumb enough to do it, a lot of other people will be.
No.
Okay, what do you guys think of this idea? A hat that doesn't touch your hair or mess it up.
A hat adjacent apparatus hovering over my head.
Like no.
I just wouldn't wear a hat.
How about a Netflix t-shirt, the big red button, and you press it and it just gives that da-dum. Basically take the Staples Easy button, put it here. Da-dum.
Like would you be on a subway and go da-dong and then people get confused and think they're about to watch something? I don't know. Like,
I think I'm more concerned about CPR than
da-dong, da-dong, da-dong.
So you know how they have transition lenses? When you walk outside, it changes the tint. What if they had transition technology in your shirt? So whenever you pick up coffee, that white Oxford becomes coffee brown.
What do you do about like boba tea and that type of stuff? Like, does
well, I haven't thought of every...
Oh, oil.
You're around oil?
Yeah.
You're just changing cars?
Like olive oil, like that's the number one stain.
That oil. Okay, those ideas are out in the universe. Elon Musk, you can run with them. Any other great entrepreneur that's watching this on YouTube, those are all free 99. You know what's also free 99? Watching my deep dive on Supreme this weekend.